Now we have to find the area of a sector of a circle with radius 6 cm if the angle of the sector is 60 degrees. See solution. We know the formula. Area of a sector is equal to theta upon 360 into pi r square. In this problem, here theta is given as 60 degree, radius r is given as 6 cm. So required area of a sector is equal to value of theta 60 upon 360 into value of pi 22 upon 7 into r square, that is 6 square, is equal to. Solving the above calculation, we get 132 upon 7, which is equal to 18.86 centimeter square. Subscribe this channel to learn maths easily and to get maximum videos of maths.